Something that at once they scared me a little bit, but now I'm with Angela Rui. She's the curator of the Dutch Pavilion here for Broken Nature. And my compliments, because the
Thank
project is really, you know, unexpected.
Thank you.
How was born this project for Dutch?
For the Dutch Pavilion?
Yeah,
we try to respond to the main topic, that is a broken matter, the big exhibition curated by Paola Antonelli.
Yeah.
And so we were wondering, considering the Netherlands, which kind of broken bones we were facing, in a way, to describe the Netherlands as a country.
Yeah.
And what we discovered is that, especially in the Netherlands, you have a third nature that is not the first nature. The second nature is the third nature.
Yeah.
It is still nature, but deals with automation or with landscapes that are designed. So they are the sign of design and can be redesigned all time. And especially in the Netherlands, that grows or that stress the idea of growth and efficiency. We understood that the landscapes in which we live are not natural anymore, and the more we design a design landscape, the more an efficient landscape, the more we have to face with the idea of protecting ourselves from that, you know, efficient environment that we created. So the Dutch Pavilion here question, starting from the idea of the broken bonds between the day and the night as a continuous cycle that never stops, try to understand which is our relation today with darkness.
And now you connect to this installation. Can you show me how?
Yeah. In this case, the author, who is Lucy McRae, she's an Australian author based between Los Angeles and London. I decided to focus on the idea that even if today we live in a very hyper-connected world, the more we are connected, the less we feel connected. So we feel lonely, definitely lonely. So the idea of this machine is to squeeze the bodies, so to use like the vacuum system and to put the body, our body, in the vacuum, because the compression stimulate a certain hormone that is the oxytocin.
Oh, yeah.
That is a hormone responsible for bonds between people, so social bonds. So she says, it's possible that in the future we will need something in our houses or as a treatment that help us to install again relationship between humans. Otherwise, we are
It's a therapy, this installation.
It's definitely a therapy, and it's called the compression cradle.
You know where they sell it? we're gonna go and buy it.
You should contact Lucy.
Okay. So next project's going on?
I'm working right away. I'm working on an exhibition that will open in less than 1 month in Palazzo Reale, so the Royal Palace here in Milan, with the other four installations open to the public, which all kind of public can relate and play with.
Thank you, Angela Rui. Stay tuned on the Italian Way here from Nature Broken Milano, Dutch Pavilion. Ciao.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Ciao.